fighting for arts and public education, they better watch out.
Too young to be setting up shop by yourself.
My mom said it's okay, and I won't be alone. I'm going for tests. Regina says it's okay.
Okay, I want you back here by 9.
Okay, of course.
All right.
Yes, thank you.
Solos with the St. Louis Symphony.
What?
And I just read about a kid who spent his summer excavating Mayan ruins in Guatemala and then got the findings published in an archaeology journal. So from where I sit, there's just not much here to distinguish you from hundreds of other kids who are applying.
Well, that's why I wanted to ask for your help.
No, I use an electric. Oh, sorry. Anyway, this is a meeting. Yeah, it's this afternoon, and I plan on going into that principal's office with a battering ram, and I would love to have more parents with me. I am so with you on saving arts programs, but I can't this afternoon. I have a job interview. That's terrific. Where? Answering phones at a spa. That could be fun. Discounted massages. Well, at this point, I'll take anything. Clearly, I need to get out of the house. Hurting? Not if I don't use them. And don't worry, I'm not depressed. I'm just in my room because I was out.
Really?
Is this with Zane? I saw his band last night.
I knew it. Did I call it or what?
You did. Just not sure it's the right call for me.
Why not? Look at my life. This isn't exactly the time for me to be hanging out, listening to jazz. Arguing about art and politics and then going out for pancakes.
Why not? Because I'm not in my 20s. I need a job and a place of my own and a husband who isn't out getting other people pregnant.
I know you're going through a lot right now, but that's exactly why you need to go out.
See, this is my point. When times are tough, that's when you need creativity the most. Stimulation, inspiration, expression. These are the things that renew us and keep us growing so we can fight through another day.
You are ready to talk to that principal, aren't you?
Yeah.
I appreciate the value of arts and education, Catherine. I do.
I know you do.
But that doesn't balance my budget. And if I don't balance my budget, then there is no more Carlton.
Give it to us. Let the parents take over the play, and you just worry about saving the school, please. It would mean so much to them.
We just lost the director. I don't have a salary or a production budget. I think the ship has sailed on this.